So hey guys, how are you? I hope you are good. So we are back with a new editorial, and today's editorial is from Code Forces Round 716, created for Due 2. And we are discussing problem A of this contest. The name of the problem is perfectly imperfect array. So let me tell you the problem statement. The problem statement says that we are given an array A of length n, and we need to check that if there is a substance in that array that is perfect square or not. So basically, that suppose you are given an array of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 or any elements, you just need to check that is there any element that is not the perfect square. Okay, you just need to check that. For example, in this case, 1 is a perfect square of 1, and 5 is not the perfect square, so we just printed yes. And else, if the array contains none of the perfect square, if array contains all the perfect squares, then you just print no. Okay, so let me show you the code, which is really easy. You just need to run a loop from you just need to input an array of size n. Let me zoom it. Okay, so you just need to input a number n, then you just need to input the array and chosen vector in this case, and then you just need to check that if vi is perfect square or not. So this conditions check that if it is a perfect square or not. If it is not a perfect square, then you just print yes and return else. If we have checked the whole array and it is not a perfect square, then we just print it no. So hope you guys enjoyed this editorial. If you did, do consider subscribing and press the bell icon for the latest updates. Bye bye.